and welcome to PNN live from Plastic City Comic-Con. Our top story, a local man who threw a boomerang a few years ago now lives in constant fear.